First, this sound changed the course of the conflicts between Azerbaijan and Armenia, and now it is the sound of a gun that can change the course of the war between Ukraine and Russia. This is the sound made by kamikaze drones seconds before hitting the target. Ukraine has now destroyed dozens of Russian tanks, armored vehicles, radar, and communication systems with this system. Russia, on the other hand, destroyed many Ukrainian targets, especially in its attacks with kamikaze drones purchased from Iran. These systems, which are used by the armies of two countries, are the new game-changing forces of the battlefields. The countries that have been working on these systems for a long time and have been successful are very few. One of these few countries is Turkey, which is a very successful country in the field of drones. Turkey has just revealed some of these products based on drone technology. Let's get to know these emerging kamikaze drones closely. ALPAGU fixed-wing autonomous tactical attack UAV is designed for both reconnaissance and surveillance and for striking targets outside the line of sight with high accuracy, can be carried by a single soldier, and can operate autonomously or with remote control. ALPAGU can be effectively used day and night against fixed or moving targets with the help of embedded and real-time image processing and deep learning algorithms that we have developed with national facilities. The system is comprised of fixed-wing smart ammunition system, launcher, and ground control station components. The ALPAGU was basically developed in order to be portable and small as a single soldier. SDM Defense Company has developed another system based on this system. Roketsan, Turkey's rocket and missile production center, and STM, Turkey's leading company in the production of tactical mini UAVs, have joined forces to develop ALPAGUT as a new and effective solution to meet this need in the field in the fastest way possible. ALPAGUT, which is capable of being operated day and night, will be ineffective against mobile or stationary targets, on land or at sea, radar and communication systems, light armored land and sea vehicles, critical facilities such as command centers, personnel, and targets of opportunity. With an operational radius of 60 kilometers, endurance more than 60 minutes, and different types of warheads, ALPAGUT can be used individually or in swarm configurations. Once fired, released, the system will enter into target detection, tracking and evaluation mode, hovering in the air for a certain period of time, and will then begin an attack dive to destroy the identified target autonomously after obtaining user approval from the ground. ALPAGUT can detect and recognize targets with its two-mode seeker without being noticed, and is unaffected by jamming systems. The target can be pinpointed with a precision guidance control propulsion system. In addition to all these features, the system also offers significant advantages to its users with its fire and forget feature, and in its ability to be rapidly integrated into manned and unmanned land, air, sea vehicles. The system will be developed as a major game changer in the battlefield. Its ability to be swiftly integrated with domestically manufactured UKAV systems will allow rapid engagement with mobile air defense systems, strategic ground elements, and asymmetric targets. Unlike these systems, Turkish sources who say that development of another kamikaze drone is underway state that there is another drone named KARGI and that it is a system similar to the Israeli Harop drone. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video.